Hello parents, welcome to Mom I Love and I am Shubhashree. You can also find us at our official website, that is www.momilove.com. So with the global pandemic, we have observed that the kids are getting disappointed day by day. With the cancellation of events such as their birthdays or other celebration, so today we will discuss that how we will handle our kids to help them overcome their disappointment. So with the pandemic parenting approach, we will see that what are the things that can cause disappointment in our kids and how we can help them out in such situations. So before I move into my video, I will request you to subscribe to my channel, because every weekday I come up with videos related to parenting, parent-child relationship, early childhood education, and a lot more that revolves around parenting. So first of all, we will see that what are the reasons that can cause serious disappointment in our kids. So firstly, kids have stopped going to school. In most of the countries, the schools are closed, and you know that everyday meeting their friend and going to an outer world and mixing with them, that also brings some energy to our kids. Today, when they are completely stuck at home and you know they are getting online classes, that is also affecting them too much, because every time they have to be in front of the monitor or screen, and then they have to prepare their studies and they are not sure about what is going to happen next. So that can cause disappointment in your child. Second, the thought that what is next, what is going to be the next scene after this, will we be able to ever join school, or what is going to happen next, or the fear of losing the near and dear ones. You might think that your kid is too small and they don't understand, they don't feel that this is a serious condition and they might end up losing some of their near ones. But you know, inside also they feel afraid. They also have this feeling inside them, what if I lose somebody? So they have that fear of losing someone who is very near and dear to them. So that can also cause serious disappointment in your child. Third and not the least is that kids sometimes think that they have important occasions in their life, such as they have celebrations at school. They also celebrate their birthday parties with friends, and many such occasions we celebrate. But with this global pandemic, what is happening? We are unable to celebrate anything for them. So that also causes disappointment in kids. You know, some kids, they prepare for their birthdays for from just the next month from their last birthday. They start preparing the list of guests they are going to call in their next birthday. They plan how they are going to execute their birthday, how it will be like. So cancellation of such joyful events in their life can also bring disappointment. So as parents, we have to help them to overcome this situation, because otherwise your child can go into serious depression, and that can go a long way, and you may have to take medical help for the same. Secondly, it is about their disappointment related to cancellation of events. So you can explain to your child that this year, just particularly this year, we are not going to celebrate your birthday or any such occasions in that way which we used to do every year. But that doesn't mean that we are cancelling it. We will still celebrate your birthday, but in a different way. So, you know, when you involve your child into these kind of talks and you share that how you are going to execute the plan, that gives them hope. So before it is too late, let's help our kids to come out of such depressing moments. So first, what you can do is, first of all, you must go and tell your child that we are not cancelling any event as such which we celebrate at home, like your birthday. But today, this year, we will be celebrating it in a different way. And what is the way? We will do it online. We will decorate our house all by ourselves. We will have our close relatives, such as our grandparents and mom and dads. And we will have an affair at home, which is very close and private, but still we will have our friends over the internet. So we have Zoom meeting options and other internet video calling options, and we will get our friends over there and we will cut a cake and celebrate it for you. You will notice that instantly that feeling of disappointment has disappeared, because kids, they only want to celebrate their special moments no matter how you do it. So when you discuss with them, they really feel encouraged. Next thing which I'm going to tell you, that help your child visualize that how you are going to actually execute the day. So with the help of your child, you can prepare some e-cards to send as an invitation to their friends, and you can also tell them that what will be the party theme this year, or what will be the color combination we will be using, and what are the things by which we are going to decorate, how the decoration is going to be like. So when you discuss all these things, you will see that they are excited and they know that these things are going to happen. So they will feel confident and they will not feel low anymore. So it is very important that we discuss about the situation, tell them that every situation has a way out and we will together find a way out from this. Hope this video has helped you. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also share your thoughts in the comment section below. See you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.